In 1876, during the Wild West era, notorious outlaw Black-Eyed Bonnie pulled off a daring heist at the Bank of Tombstone. What made her infamous was not just the robbery itself, but the fact that she insisted on conducting the entire operation while riding a unicycle. Despite the odd choice of transportation, Bonnie managed to escape the town with the loot, leaving bewildered witnesses scratching their heads and adding a touch of eccentricity to her criminal legacy.